message, one to spread as an awareness to the noticing people who have been discriminated here in Noida. So here are some certain grievances which we Nagas have been facing from the very day one. They were being racial discrimination against us. We were called Chinky Thapa, Japanese, from the volunteers of this organizing community. And a concerned lady official, her name Anita Nagar, TSO Noida, Uttar Pradesh, she called us Pagal, and Pagal would be Pagal. So this is a really a racial discrimination, and we Northeastern people are not happy. And we Nagas have been discriminated even in accommodation. We were made to sleep in a corridor for 17 hours at the time of reporting. We reported early in the morning, 2 a.m. and we were made to sleep in a corridor for 17 hours. And even in the sports, we were not allowed to participate. They say that your Nagaland name is not being there. And they even insulted our cultural attire, our cultural earring, that is it made from broom by those mainland Indians. And a concerned officer from the officials, they say that they don't even know what is Nagaland. And
the question is, what is Nagaland?
And we are being hurt by our sentiments. And these things we cannot tolerate, because every time, everywhere we go, we Northeastern peoples are being discriminated. So even Assam, Manipur, they are not happy. And we are, as a united Northeast, we are fighting for this issue. And we want justice. So we want this issue to be taken strictly and sternly, and we want justice.
One Manipur, please come.